For wall clocks, you want to make sure you have a loop band, and then you need to visualize a clock. So we're going to go 1 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 5 o'clock, and then 11 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 7 o'clock. So start with your loop band at eye level, up against the wall. 1 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 7 o'clock. You will repeat that.